Hello students, today we will study about social life of India, chapter number 9. It is chapter from civics. You can see in the picture that in India we have different festivals, different types of residence, varieties in food, attire, etc. Majorly India is divided into four parts: northern, western, southern and eastern. Now we will study different peculiarities of each region. Also central and northeastern are parts. Social life of western India. You can see the blinking line. Food. The food peculiarity is the cuisine of Gujarat is primarily a vegetarian cuisine. Staple diet of people include cereals, pulses, vegetables, clarified butter, that is ghee, milk, butter, eggs, fish, etc. Also you can see in the picture Kathiawadi meals and dal bati are very popular. Staple diet matlab jo hum daily consume karte hai. This is the image of dal bati and this is very popular food of the area. Now we will study about the attire, that is clothing. Men wear dhoti, Jodhpuri trousers and a short pleated frock shirt called as angarkho or a kurta. They also carry a stole, that is khais, on their shoulders. Women wear saris in Gujarat, ghagra and waist length blouses in Rajasthan, and 9-yard divided sari, also called nawari in Maharashtra. Alag alag jagah par alag alag tarah ka clothing hota hai, jaisa ki angarako, nawari, saris in Gujarat, ghagra in Rajasthan. This is the outfit of Rajasthan, you can see in image. Residents, the houses are made up of bricks, stone and cement. This is the image of modern residents you can see. Residents in forest areas live in bamboo huts. The tribals you can see in the image. Language they follow is Gujarati, Marathi, Konkani, Rajasthani and Hindi. These are the major languages the people speak over there. Festivals, Ras and Garba of Gujarat are very popular. Ghumar dance of Rajasthan, you can see in the image. Folk music of Rajasthan, Lavani of Maharashtra, famous dance form. Fairs of Tarnetar, Bhavnath, Shamlaji, Dang Darbar are well known. Festivals like Eid, Diwali, Ganesh Chaturthi, Christmas, etc. are celebrated together by all. Social life of people of North India. Food is wheat-based. Lassi, sweetened buttermilk of Punjab is famous. You can see the glasses. Clothing. Punjabi farmers wear kurta, pajama, jacket. Many Punjabis wear turbans on their heads. The women wear salwar kameez. The traditional pheran is popular dress of Kashmiri men and women. This is the picture showing turbans and jacket. Kashmiri women and traditional costume, that is pheran. Residence of people, the Dal Lake in Jammu Kashmir is well known for its famed houseboats known as shikaras. You can see the image of shikara. Language, Hindi is widely spoken in North India. Besides Hindi, Punjabi, Sindhi and Kashmiri are also spoken by the people. Local dialects such as Bhojpuri and Bihari are spoken in UP, Uttar Pradesh. Festivals is Baisakhi of Punjab. You can see the image. Bhangra, the folk dance of Punjab, is liked by all. The image shows dance of Kashmir girls in group dancing. People of Punjab are sturdy and hardworking. They are lively and cheerful. Kashmiris are quiet and poised. Punjab ke log bahut hardworking hote hain. Occupation: agriculture is the principal occupation of most of the people of North India. Handicraft is the traditional industry of Kashmir. Jammu and Kashmir is known as the paradise on earth for its amazing landscape. Jammu aur Kashmir ko duniya ki jannat kaha gaya hai. Carpet of Kashmir is very famous. You can see the image. Embroidery of Kashmir is also very popular. Now, social life of South India. They serve food on banana leaf. Rice is the staple diet, with fish being an integral component of South India. They prefer to eat on banana leaves. Idli, dosa, sambar, vada are some of the famous food items. The image shows idli, dosa, the staple diet of coastal South India, and served on banana leaf. The attire, that is clothing, women wear sari and adorn their hair with garlands of flowers. Men wear either a white dhoti or a colorful lungi. Fishermen wear clothes to suit their occupation. This is the attire. You can see couple of South India. Language: English and regional languages like Tamil, Telugu, Malayalam and Kannada are widely spoken. Festivals which are celebrated are mainly Onam, Pongal, boat races, Dashera and Diwali with great enthusiasm. Ye sare festival bahut utsah ke sath manaye jate hain. The dance Kathakali of Kerala is very famous. You can see in the picture. Kuchipudi of Andhra Pradesh, Bharatnatyam of Tamil Nadu are famous dances of South India. Occupation: farming and fishing are the major occupation. Farming or fishing wahan ka major occupation hai. Now, social life of people of East India. Food: staple food of the people is rice and fish. Rasgulla of West Bengal is very popular. You can see the image of rasgulla, a very popular dish. House: most of the houses of Eastern India are made up of bamboo and wood, some of brick and cement. The houses have sloping roofs due to excessive rains. The backyards of most houses have small ponds known as pukur, in which pisciculture, fish culture is practiced. The image of sloping surface is very clear in the image. Language: Assamese, Bengali and Oriya are commonly spoken languages in the Eastern India. Dance: Odissi dance is very famous. Now, we had came to the conclusion that India is the land of diversities. Unity in diversity, matlab India mein vibhinta mein ekta hai. Thanks for watching.